Here in the shallow lagoon, the crocodile is king. He owns these islands. He's the apex predator at the very top of the food chain. When dinosaurs roamed the planet, American crocodiles were stalking the mangroves and lagoons of the Caribbean. The dinosaurs are long gone, but the crocodiles remain. The crocodile's main diet is fish, but whenever they get the chance, they're partial to plump, juicy hutias. And with the wisdom of ages, the crocodile knows the best place to catch prey.